欢迎，Kind of you to join me. Care for some tea? 来，饮啲茶。
Thank you.
Tu Jin Sao seems to be getting very comfortable in his new position as temporary chairman. Too comfortable. I hear that he is already planning to make it permanent, should Uncle Po not recover.
Big Smiley will kill him before he'll let that happen.
Indeed. And that would allow Li to take over the Sun On Yi himself.
But that can't happen.
No, it cannot. Tu Jin must go. Dan Hai, he must not be removed by force. He must step down on his own, after which there will be an election.
Why would he step down?
Tu Jin likes heroin. So far, he has managed to control his habit. Dan Hai, anyone who indulges as he does lives permanently on the brink of an abyss. Nah, I've arranged for the quality of his supply to improve, and now you will give him a nudge. Over the edge.
Okay. How?
He is an immensely superstitious man. Ho mai sun ga, obsessed with feng shui. He cannot bear to have the slightest thing out of place for fear of the misfortune it will bring.
And you want me to...
Make sure his luck turns bad. Very bad.
I like your style. I will.
Mrs. Chen wants you to talk to me.
Hey, you broken noses guy?
She told me to tag along. Give you feng shui advice. Feng shui, ah!
A lot of people live by it. Feng shui is huge in Hong Kong.
You believe that?
Yeah. I've been spending a lot of time reading about ghosts and the supernatural. Want to make sure nobody I kill can hurt me. You know what I mean?
Goodbye, Mr. Chow. Have a nice day.
Why not schedule? He usually goes gambling at this time.
Tu Jin loses money fast. We better hurry up. How we can do that game?
Find a way in. Come on.
Okay.
Delivery for you?
Really? My husband didn't tell me. He better not have ordered something stupid from the internet again.
You got all kinds of skills, don't you, kid? Reminds me of myself when I was your age, but less salty. I bet you're smarter, but probably not as tough. Oh, I pulled a muscle. Ew! I didn't even know I had a muscle there. It hurts like hell. Maybe I'll get a massage after this.
Hey, don't be creepy.
What? You never heard of a grand massage?
Like a real one, not a sex one.
Happens all the time. Just ask any professional athlete.
So, how's business?
To be honest, Zhang Ye, pretty damn shitty.
Really? What happened?
They're gonna break from me.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
The boss's dog got out. We don't find it before he comes back, and heads will roll.
Oh, shit. I haven't seen it.
Pull the muscle. Ew! didn't even know I had a muscle there. It hurts like hell. Maybe I'll get a massage after this.
Hey, don't be creepy.
What? You never heard of a grand massage?
铁的蓝么爷子, like a real one, not a sex one.
Happens all the time. Just ask any professional athlete.
How's business?
To be honest, Sanje,
pretty damn shitty.
Really? What happened?
I've taken a break from the import-export gig.
How come?
Something went wrong. I don't really want to talk about it.
All right, suit yourself.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
The boss's dog got out. We don't find it before he comes back, and heads will roll.
Oh, shit. I haven't seen it. What are you doing here?
Delivering Tuchin's new package. You want to tell him you turned us away?
Oh, sorry, sir. Carry on.
How are we getting through that gate?
Wait here. I'll open the gate from the inside.
Hell.
Back here.
All right, come on.
Wow, you're pretty and talented.
What?
I said pretty talented.
Oh, okay, sure. You too, Salty.
Hey, you want me to kick the door down?
Hurry up, kid. I think I see a guard.
I spend my money differently.
All right, Salty, you're the expert. What are we doing?
He tend you, huh? We're fucking with this stuff to make it seem like there's ghosts that don't like him.
What about those vases?
Good idea. Maybe just leave four. Four is an unlucky number because the word sounds the same as death in...
I know four is bad, but shouldn't we try something else? We're some pretty unoriginal ghosts.
Okay, let's keep going. That thing there, it's supposed to bring good luck. If it disappears, well, that's not good luck.
He really buys into this hocus-pocus shit?
Can't blame the guy. Kuchin's got more money to taste.
See that clock? Set the time 4:44 and unplug it.
Then the freak of wow.
4:44.
Yeah, this could work.
Oh yeah. His face is fucked now.
Turn the piano so it faces the wrong way.
I help, but I put my friend.
My crotch isn't what it used to be. I'm at the law.
Ah, Gautima, I think we're done here. Old Tuchin's gonna freak. Either he think ghost fucking with him, or he knows his home isn't secure.
Hey, somebody coming, we better go.
Mr. Chow, is that you? Anybody in there?
do?
Just hide. Stay calm.
Anybody in there?
Hey, is everything okay there?
Looks like Mr. Chow forgot to close his gate again.
I'm gonna get something to eat. You want anything?
You ordering food from the Golden Koi soon? I'll be right down.
They're gone. Come on.
Geijia, Tu Jin loses money fast. We better hurry up.
Like we're on camera.
Pagatana. I hate how everyone got security cameras everywhere.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. So, why do they call you old Salty Crab?
Well, that was this restaurant guy who owed me money. Couldn't pay. He told me I could eat for free at his restaurant until he paid. That way, I wouldn't cut off his hand like I normally would. Salt crab was the most expensive thing on the menu. I had that every night for about a year. Sick Nina. So they used to call me Salty Crab after that. Then I got old. I'm old Salty Crab. Step on it, kid! Oh shit, I think he's home. Get down!
Bob, son. Credit one year! Those cards must have been rigged! I never had a game like that before. Never! Oh, Tom Lord, me single come here! Why didn't you stop me? It's your job to protect me, isn't it? Fucking rodents, all of you. What is this? The Begowlin's Whore. Look at this. How can you let this happen? It's all gone to shit. Gone to shit.
What do you want us to do, boss?
Get out. Get out. I need to think. Chalaya!
God left their car. Let's check it. Wait. Let's take the guard's car.
Nice.
Ah, damn. Well, I always wanted to get myself one of these.
One of these? Really?
Ah, yeah, okay. Bad idea.
You're a strange guy, you Salty Crab.
Thanks.
Hey, I have a delivery here from the Golden Koi. Hurry up, I've been waiting for you for hours.
Nice work, kid. You got your salty style.
I comes in. See you later, kid.
Oh, salty style. Hello?
Wait.
Miss Chang, how are you?
Uncle Po, he's dead. We're making arrangements for the funeral.
Things could get,
complicated. Yes. I'll be in touch.
Of course. Whatever you need.
FM.
The long-awaited Wangan GSX is here. Contemporary sports car styling, breathtaking performance, and the fastest production sports coupe on the road. Featuring 6-speed automatic transmission and a revolutionary drive control. The Wangan GSX, a legend in the making.
Mr. Shen! Mr. Shen!
Yes, the beach in my...